Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I want to tell you the story about the phone and the bag. And Mizanur Rahman, who's laying in the coffin now, he came to the UK for a better living. He got into a lot of debt to come to the UK, to study, to work, to provide for his family. Today, his body will be sent to his family, but the phone, which is half burnt, his bag, will return with his family. This is the reality of many of our brothers and sisters. We will come in this world and we will return with nothing else but our deeds.